Hello everyone, today I am going to show how to upload your image in Google Cloud Storage by using a coordinator framework. So this is the controller, this is our view file. I just created a one form, in this one input type file and then submit button. In our controller I just take an image name and temporary name, then I just move to the Google custom function. And just I forgot to show my app.yaml.com. This is my app.yaml file. So my uploader files, so my Kaltin, GIF, PNG, JPEG, this only we can update from. Okay, now the upload is completed. Want to choose my image and upload to Google Cloud Storage. Okay,